First, the clock ticking right now in our nation's capital, of course. Right now, lawmakers on Capitol Hill have 3 days to do something to avoid that government shutdown.
And with the shutdown looking more and more imminent, what could it mean for Coloradans? Fox 31 political reporter Gabrielle Franklin spoke with leaders at the Pentagon about military families.
Yeah, Colorado isn't necessarily known as a military state, but with six military bases here, the Pentagon is warning that families here will feel the impact.
Colorado has a significant military community, military families living in all throughout Colorado and Colorado Springs.
From Fort Carson to Peterson Air Force Base, families in Colorado are bracing for the impact of a government shutdown.
We're looking at about over a million of our service members going without pay during this time, but still having to come in and perform the duties that they do on a day-to-day basis. Now, also during this time, our civilian personnel would likely be furloughed, almost more than half of our civilian personnel.
Not only would that stifle pay for these families, but the Pentagon warning it could make the nation vulnerable to outside attacks.
The People's Republic of China, the DPRK, Iran, these are countries that are not undergoing a shutdown and are continuing, we continue to see unprofessional, unsafe behavior from these countries. And of course, we still have Russia waging its unprovoked war within Ukraine. And so any type of government shutdown is really going to hinder the work that we can do to protect our national security.
And the Pentagon says that they're focused on making sure that service members and their families will have everything they need if a shutdown happens. But they're still focusing right now on making sure that Congress does whatever they can to avoid this at all cost. Reporting in Denver, Gabrielle Franklin, Fox 31. All right.